Hello friends, welcome to my channel Food for My Kitchen. And today we are going to make Modak, Ganpati Papa's favorite Modak, steam Modak.
1 1/2 cup rice flour, 1 freshly grated coconut, 150 gram jaggery, poppy seeds, cardamom powder, chopped dry fruits, salt to taste, coconut water 2 spoons. First we will add 2 spoons of coconut water in kadai and wait till boil. Then add jaggery into it and mix it well until it melts. Keep stirring, otherwise it will stick to the bottom. Then add chopped dry fruits and keep stirring. Then add poppy seeds into it and keep stirring, and remember to keep the flame low. Add freshly grated coconut and continue to stir until it mixes. Add cardamom powder and continue to stir on low flame until it little bit dry. Now the filling is ready. Keep aside and let it cool. In another pan, take 300 ml water and bring it to boil. Add some salt to taste. Then add rice flour in the boiling water and keep the flame low. Keep stirring and mix it well. Cover it with the lid and switch off the flame. Transfer the flour in a mixing bowl. Take a cold water in another bowl and apply to your palm to avoid burning sensation, and start kneading the dough. Knead it thoroughly until it combines to form a good dough. Keep a dough in a covered bowl. Then apply some oil on top of the steam plate to avoid the sticking of the modak. Then take 2 spoons of rice dough and make a fine ball. Apply little bit water on your hands to avoid dough sticking. With the help of thumb, shape the dough like this. With the help of your fingers, pinch the dough corner. Then add 1.5 spoon of filling in it. With the help of 4 fingers, slowly bring it together and close the modak. Like this, keep ready all of the modak and place it on the steamer plate. Now steam it for 15 to 20 minutes. After 15 to 20 minutes, carefully open the lid.
Now modak is ready.
Mummy, modak, I want.
If you like my recipe, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.